one woman's gift of life to her mother. Eileen Harlan of Baltimore donated a piece of her liver to her mom in August of 2022, and last month she donated one of her kidneys. She's just the 14th person in the U.S. to make these donations to the same person on different dates. Her mother, Julia, suffers from a rare liver disease, which ultimately led to her kidney failure. The gift of life and a daughter's love.